All right, this is going to be the top three chest exercises to get a bigger chest, drinking the Celsius Heat, the cherry lime flavor. Let's get into it. A lot of people neglect their upper chest and they just do flat presses, which will work. But if you want to look aesthetic, you got to build the upper shelf. I prefer using dumbbells over barbell because you get an equal weight on each side. So you know you're working each pectoral individually, hitting equal weight versus if you have a stronger pec. When you do barbell presses, one side might take over. You don't want that. Second favorite chest exercise is going to be a plate loaded press. It doesn't matter if you get inclined, flat, whatever. I love doing this in every single chest workout because it allows me to really go to failure. I can do partial reps. It's easy for a partner to make sure I go past failure. Third favorite chest exercise is going to be a pec deck or a cable fly. I love to do this just to burn out usually at the end of my chest workouts. You get the stupidest stretch. Always make sure to go slow on this. And I get the craziest contraction.